Hi folks, today I want to give you a quick tip on how you might organize your modules even further. Did you know that Canvas has a text header option? If you hit the plus button and go add to, you can add a text header. This can be useful for adding notes, designating assignments or homework that your students might have if you utilize the module view. Remember to publish these text headers if you want students to see them. You can also leave your text header unpublished and leave yourself a note for next year. So for example, I might say next year allow 2 days to complete the presentation or complete the assignment. By adding notes and not publishing it, my students won't see those notes, but I will have them as I'm importing my content from semester to semester or year to year. So take a look at this feature and use it to help keep you organized and get you ready for next year.